Did you
file those briefs?
No, I'm sorry. My snake is sick, and I just can't focus whenever my snake is sick. Also, my internet is down, so I can't post about it on my YouTube channel. So I was going to tweet about it instead, but then my account got hacked again.
Okay, so Karen, you told me all of this morning, and you're my case assistant, and I really need you to focus.
I need to go. My electrolytes are low.
These people are such garbage.
Vein cancer?
Yeah, I just found out. It's terminal.
Oh my god, we're gonna fight this, okay?
I pledge $1,000 to help your sick snake.
Thank you. He's in so much pain.
Oh! A shard got in my eye! I need some eye wash!
Karen!
You passive-aggressive, miserable piece of garbage. Shut your garbage face.
Hey guys, welcome to Getting Real with Karen. This week's review, The Beaver Dam Menstrual Cup by Lady Works. My review in short, my cup runneth over. Not good.
Hey Karen, the case assistant, please excuse my handshake. I have naturally damp hands. It's a medical condition. I am in some studies.
Shall we be seated?
Everyone should always feel their feelings.
Well, I, for one, am feeling peeved because this copier...
Cork it, Karen!
But this copier...
Cork it! Are you okay? Oh, you must be so humiliated.
If I were you, I would start working on an alias.
Karen, I'm totally fine.
Mine would be Eva Longoria.
What?
That's already someone.
Is it?
Whoa.
Personally, I am a fan. I've been using your products for years. Would you sign my box?
Or douche box.
Maybe later. Look, word on the street is you have a super fun girl group. Girl with a U. Sassy. I know something really fun that all girl groups love. Naughty toy parties. My fabulous friend Angelique throws them. She is such a character. The girls have the best time. She brings everyone together. All different types of girls. Think about it.
Who?
Angelique.
Oh, God. I gotta be friends with Karen, too?
Karen, what are you doing here? Where's your friend Angelique?
Karen, who is Karen? Je suis Angelique.
This is a particularly naughty little device.
Ta-da!
Is that a claw?
Yes.
And a drainage hose?
Oui.
And those are suction cups?
Oui, oui.
Looks like Rube Goldberg got naughty, right?
It's held on to your special area with a small machine washable belt. You walk around with it all day long. No one knows. Then, around midday, your hubby gives you a little remote zippity zip. You just clapped your monkey in the middle of a business meeting.
Sorry, work superior,
but my badass hubby just made me kablooky in my pantsuit. Everyone knows what I'm talking about, right?
Wait, are you listening?
No, I'm texting Scott about the kids.
Okay. And the best part, it's only $175. And it's made in America. Here, touch.
Oh, no.
You have my consent. Here, touch it.
Touch it!
Once it's locked onto the cervix, that's when the fun really starts. It may take a few minutes, but you just have to dig around.
Time out. Guys, Karen.
Je suis Angelique.
Nothing happens. Then we all look over at Karen, the kind of deranged woman who's pretending to be some French chick. Karen says, sorry, Angelique has an epigastric hernia.
Guys, I really need to sell something. At least buy some lube. It's great. I even use it as hand lotion, which is why I'm always dropping things. And it's edible.
Oh, please. Oh.
Oh, God, Karen.
You know what? I'm out of here. You guys are cheapskates, and you are not fun.
Au revoir, Luzelles.
I bought a chinchilla from a high-priced dealer in Ventura, and the APR is 10%.
Calm.
Yeah.
Will he be here forever?
Or just for two or three episodes. I mean, Karen's manic episodes.
I'm a ticking time bomb.
Who's the new guy? I don't trust him. Is he going to be a mainstay of our lives? And why is Karen finger painting?
I'm having a manic episode.
Who's the new guy? What's his deal? What's his deal? What's his deal? What's his deal?
Who wants to buy my painting?
Karen, shut up!
Just do it! I can't take it anymore. Do with me what you will. Fire me. Throw me out. Cover me in honey and blindfold me. My safe word is penis.
I heard someone yell penis. What's wrong, Karen?
Listen.
Didn't you read the forecast? The Santa Ana winds are coming. The devil winds. Oh, I hate them. They ruin my eyelash extensions. I have eyelash-specific alopecia. You know that.
Good for you. You know, I have been engaged to someone for 12 years. He's doing a life sentence in San Quentin.
I had the weirdest dream last night.
You did? So did I.
Oh, me too.
Oh, it's those damn devil winds. You know, I dreamt that I married my pet snake, Long John Slither, which is crazy. That prop isn't even on the ballot yet. Damn, those devil winds.
I'm here. Stop talking about dumb stuff.
Hey, we were just discussing the devil winds. Did you happen to have a weird dream last night?
What? Why would you ask that?
Because we've all had weird dreams, and we think it's because of the devil winds.
Okay, I think we just, you know, dial it back on the devil winds, Karen.
You did have a dream. I see it. Your eyes have been touched by the winds of Diablo. Really?
You know what? I did have a dream. I dreamt that I didn't work with morons.
But you know what I wish I had a dream about? That my boss was kind. Run, Karen. Hello?
An inmate is calling from San Quentin. Will you accept the charges?
Yes. Yes, of course. Marcus, how are you, darling? How is your gang? Oh, before you say anything, I'm so sorry that I haven't been able to visit. I've been so busy with Long John Slither. Well, of course I still care about you. Huggy, I love both you and Long John equally. You can't expect me to... You want me to choose? Please, I can't do that.
What's a girl to do when she's stuck between men? Especially when one of the men is a snake.